Oh boy, oh boy, what a Mother's Day I had. I had such a good Mother's Day, and I'm hoping you had a good Mother's Day to celebrate your mother for not being your father, but being your mother, and for birthing and giving you life for her being your mother to be you, to be your mother, to be your non-father, the opposite of a father, backwards, twice removed, to be your mother. And that is why it is Mother's Day today.